Yes.
Why do you only play human songs?
Human songs. Well, I guess you got a point. Okay. What would you like me to play for you?
Who let the dogs out?
Woo! Of course you would. Okay, well, I'll start working on it.
Dave.
Now what?
I have a question.
Okay. What's your question?
How come humans get to name their dogs and dogs can't name their humans?
Well, I've never really thought about that, but I guess you've got a point. Okay. What would you have named me?
Thunder Twonk, the two-legged twat monkey.
And that's why.
Dave.
Yes.
Can I tell a joke?
No.
Here goes.
Please don't.
What's a dog's favorite instrument?
I don't know. What's a dog's favorite instrument?
Trombone. Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Here's another one.
Please stop.
Ready?
Don't.
Where did the dog park his car?
I don't know. Where did the dog park his car?
In the parking lot. Get it?
Yeah, I get it. Park.
Just
make it stop.
Just one more.
No.
Yeah.
One more?
Yep.
Promise?
I promise, Dave. What do you call a cold dog?
I don't know. What would you call a cold dog? I guess it wouldn't be a hot dog.
Dave, it'd be a chili dog. Now you tell me a joke.
No.
Why not?
Because you don't understand human jokes.
Oh, sure. Because humans are so smart and dogs are dumb.
Okay. Knock, knock.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. There's someone at the door. Be right back. Can I jump in your lap?
No.
Why?
No, you can't.
Why?
Because I have trouble playing when you do that.
Here I come.
Don't.
Catch me.
Do not.
Coming up.